We don't talk anymore. Charlie Puth 上海开唱，乐见大牌钱宪君带你再次补茶。
Hi QQ Music fans, I have my little mic. Hi.
国内人气超高，你查甚至知道自己的外号叫断眉。
Broken, I remember that because the first time I came to Shanghai in 2015, even the people working at the hotel I was staying at the time knew me.
演唱会开场曲目 The Way I Am 居然曾经撞名 Taylor Swift 冠军单曲。
Yeah, it was Look What You Made Me Do, and then Taylor Swift came out with her song, so I was like, okay, that's no one can make a song with that title for the next 20 years.
你查还亲口表扬了在 QQ 音乐上购买专辑数量最多的粉丝。
Hi, thanks for buying 147 copies of Voice Notes. That's pretty incredible. You're a good fan.
精彩尽在本期乐见大牌。六个月前，乐见大牌钱宪君在 LA 第一次采访 Charlie Puth。记得当时你查表示自己很想来中国开演唱会。
I want to. There's no set date right now, but I really, really want to come. Shanghai!
没想到不到半年的时间，他就在10月31号带着 Voice Notes 巡演来到上海。虽然这不是查理第一次来到中国，但却是第一次来开演唱会。即使如此，你查的国民度完全无需担心，全场座无虚席。查理普特在国内的高人气，他本人也是有所耳闻的，甚至连断眉这个昵称都了改。
Broken, I remember that because the first time I came to Shanghai in 2015.Even the people working at the hotel I was staying at the time knew me, and I thought that was interesting because we're told in America that it's very hard to break into the Chinese market.
Charlie Puth 当晚表演了两张专辑当中的十多首歌曲，只要去了现场，那就是赚到了。因为你查在演唱会上做了很多改编，现场版本和专辑原曲听起来也很不同。
Tonight is really just about.Like the songs in their pure form and the musicality kind of surrounding it. But we don't perform the songs the exact same way as you hear it on the record. We kind of, for a live audience, make it twist it up a little bit. So it'll be cool.
演唱会的开场曲就是你查在新专辑当中最喜欢的一首歌 The Way I Am， 他觉得这首歌非常能够引发大家的共鸣，因此把它放在演唱会的第一首。
It's one of my favorites because it's just I love how people can relate to it, and it's like a pretty easy answer, but the song is complex in its production, andthe message lyrically is pretty easy to digest, so I love that dichotomy.That strong difference.
但你知不知道 The Way I Am 最初并不叫这个名字，而是和霉霉的冠军单曲 Look What You Made Me Do 撞名了。
Yeah, it was Look What You Made Me Do, and then Taylor Swift came out with her song, so I was like, okay, that's no one can make a song with that title for the next 20 years, and there's a song on there called The Way I Am, and I was just like, it fits perfectly. That's just the way I am.
专辑中的前三首单曲 Attention, How Long 以及 Done For Me， Charlie Puth 把它们设置成一个三部曲的形式，用相同的旋律和故事线串联起来。他希望人们能够在歌曲当中感同身受。
My biggest thing in the making of my music is that I want people everywhere around the world to relate to it, so I'm pretty sure the things that I sing about in all of those songs, and you can even hear similar melodiesYou listen to How Long and you hear the melody and Done For Me, that means that they're intertwined, they're connected to each other. And I want people to hear these records and think, wow, Charlie is a famous dude, but I go through the same things that he goes through as well.
不是所有歌曲都来源于亲身经历。你查表示 Boy 这首歌就是编造的。
Boy is a made up story of because there's a lot of make believe in songwriting and kind of concocting these ideas because you don't want to write the same song so many times. So I'll come up with these storylines in my head, and that one was completely made up. But I'm sure there's someone in this world who's maybe gone through something like that.
Charlie Puth 才发行过两张专辑，但热单却不少。不过，你查表示，从 We Don't Talk Anymore 开始，他才找到自己期望的音乐方向。
We Don't Talk Anymore was the beginning of what I consider to be my real sound. Even though that's kind of like a dancey song, I loved how international that record. When I travel around the world, and everybody knew the words to that song, so that's really really cool. It's been a long day.
演唱会的压轴曲目毫无疑问是这首家喻户晓的 See You Again， 作为你查被人知晓的第一首歌，生动地诠释了什么叫做出道即巅峰。查理也表示，这么高的成名起点，自己也会有很大的挑战。
I felt a little bit of pressure. It's interesting because usually whenyou're a new artist, and I was a new artist in like 2015. You have some privacy to figure out your musicalness, what your sound is going to be. But I had millions of people watching me, so it was a bit of a challenge at the same time. Cheer me up,
give me all the strength I need. 演唱会才刚过去半个月，钱宪君已经在期待下一次了。希望接下来你查每次巡演都会来到中国，并且开到越来越多的城市。当然，这还需要粉丝们在 QQ 音乐上努力支持你查。这次购买新专辑 Voice Notes 数量最多的粉丝，还得到了你查的亲口表扬。
Oh my!
And then the fan bought the most album. She bought 147 albums.
Is that true? Do we know the name of that fan?
Sure about that right now, but actually you can say something to the camera and then we can say
hi. Thanks for buying 147 copies of Voice Notes. That's pretty incredible. You're a good fan.
乐见大牌钱宪君，下期再见。